Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Akil bin Hussein from fourth semester class 2. Today I want to tell you a story about someone who make me interested. Before I tell you his name, let's hear some hadith from our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, where he said, "There's some people or a person who might be disabled, and he's turned away from people's door. But that person, if he take an oath upon Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah will surely honor that oath." It means that person who's low in society, no one is going to acknowledge him. He doesn't have much money. He doesn't have much social status. But he get earned praise by our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So this young man is named Uwais bin Amir alqarni. Alqarni atau alqarni was his big family name or kind of tribe at Yemen. His personality just like a normal poor guy, but his mother was an old woman who was paralyzed and blind. But Uwais always took care of his mother and fulfilled all his mother's wishes until his mother wished to go to Mecca. She said, "My son, maybe I don't have much time left with you. Please do your best so that I can perform the pilgrimage." So, they live in Yemen and located far from Mecca, and that must mean a lot of money, supplies, vehicles and others. So Uwais kept thinking of finding a way to fulfill his mother's dream. So the day after, he bought a lamb. Then he made a cage for the sheep at the top of the hill. And every morning, he carried the lamb up and down the hill. Everyone was like, "Hey Uwais, are you crazy?" But Uwais just ignored the villagers. Day by day, until 8 months, consistently do the same thing, the lamb was getting bigger and heavier, but also his body and strength was increased. Till the day, Uwais carried his mother to Mecca, and everybody know what he does before. He carried his mother to Mecca on his own foot. In this story, we can see how good and love Uwais to his mother and never care other curse. That's why he can be a very special person. Even Prophet Muhammad SAW never met him, he always mentioned about Uwais. And also told other sahabah like Sayyidina Umar dan Sayyidina Ali, ask him for forgiveness if they were met. So I think we can stop this story here. Actually, this story has a long version, but I have tried my best to make it short. So, what we can get from this story is, we have to be an obedient son, because the power of mother's oath was raw, incredible. Some hadith said, Allah's satisfaction on parents' satisfaction, and Allah's anger on parents' anger. And also from Quran in Surah Al-Isra, ayat 23, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim, فَلَا تَقُلْ لَهُمَا أُفٍ وَلَا تَنْهَرْهُمَا وَقُلْ لَهُمَا كَوْلًا كَرِيمًا. It means, say not to them ah, nor chide them, and speak to them generous word. So I hope all of us can take care of our mothers, spend time with them as long as there's still a time. So I would like to say thank you so much for listening. Hope it can be useful story. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh.